Is your contact missing or getting disappeared from your iPhone? If you found that your SIM contact or if your all contact not showing on iPhone, then try these quick guide to restore or recover your all contact on your iPhone. So let's get started. Solution 1. Sync your contact again on iPhone. Open Setting, tap Apple ID, scroll down, tap iCloud, tap See All right next to Save to iCloud. Find out Contact app, make sure to turn it on. If these already turn on, then turn it off, then turn it back on again. Solution 2. Sync other contacts account. Open Setting, scroll down to End, tap App, tap Search, type Contact, find out the app. Find your other account like Google or Hotmail or whatever you have. Open the account. Make sure to turn it on the contact from here. If these already turn on, then turn it off. Tap Delete from My iPhone and then turn it back on again. Also, make sure that your all the other account is added to your iPhone. Solution 3. Offload the contact app. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out contact app, tap Offload, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall. There you are. After that, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. Now, still you have any questions to ask, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.